Start the final countdown.
Fourth runner-up, Miss Supernational 2013. Четвертая вице-мисс.
This title is awarded to Miss US Virgin Islands.
Виргинские острова. Четвертая вице-мисс.
Miss Supernational 2013 third runner-up is Miss Indonesia.
Индонезия, третья вице-мисс Supernational. Человек, который покорил нас костюмом бабочки размахом более 3 метров крылья. Мисс Индонезия, третья вице-мисс. We are close. We are close.
We're getting closer and closer. You're absolutely right, Dan. Miss Supernational 2013 second runner-up is Miss Turkey.
Турция, вторая вице-мисс.
Okay, we're one more step closer. Miss Supernational first runner-up is Miss Mexico.
Первая вице-мисс, Miss Mexico.
Well, now, this is the moment. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the yet reigning Miss Supernational 2012, Katerina Bure.
So she has the crown, and in several seconds, she will give it to new queen of Miss Supernational. She will miss the crown, I think.
Oh, certainly she will.
Итак, кому же отдаст корону Екатерина Буре через несколько секунд? У нас здесь более 10 претенденток, тех, кто вышел в финал, в финальную двадцатку. So, how will she look like?
Will she be a blonde or a brunette?
I prefer blonde.
No, she's gonna be a brunette.
Brunette, okay.
Or maybe blonde.
What about her eyes?
I think she's gonna have blue eyes.
I'd prefer brown eyes. But
okay,
anyway,
do you think she's tall or is she miniature?
I'm sure that she's beautiful.
You're absolutely right, Dan. Miss Supernational 2013 came from
far away, but there are lots of beautiful ladies away in that country.
She came here to Minsk tonight from
Philippines! Miss Supernational 2013, Philippines! Поздравляем, вот она, новая королева красоты! Весь мир, миллиард человек сейчас смотрит и восхищается ее триумфом! congratulations to Miss Supernational 2013. And thanks to all the fans for your fantastic support.
Огромное спасибо белорусским поклонникам Miss Supranational за вашу невероятную поддержку и фантастическую энергию. Дворец спорта, спасибо вам огромное.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are waiting for you here in Minsk. Welcome to Belarus.
Remember, whenever you'd like to come over, you're always, ever welcome in Belarus. Bye-bye.
See you.